We are 8 days away from the start of the high school football season, and in Ackerman, they were getting charged up for the 2016 campaign. The Choctaw County cheerleaders and band got things started for a countywide pep rally to get the Chargers geared up for the season. The Charger mascot even got in on the action, too. Choctaw County has their first game Saturday at the Mississippi State Jamboree. They host Pealachi for the season opener a week from tomorrow.